In the land of hope and glories, there are knitted short and curlies.
In England's green and knitted land lies the village of Woolly Bush. The soft rolling landscape and patchwork of fields wrap around the fraying roofs, and gentle moos can be heard from across the farmer's yard.
But hang on! Something's gone to cock. Something the villagers are far too polite to mention. The vicar's without knickers. The postie's without undies. No pants on the garden ornaments. And crikey, there's a huge double entendre in the room.
Those pebbles played havoc with me, Barney McGrew.
In the world's first all-knitted animation, Nudinits is simply bursting with Britishness and bare bottoms. In this rip-roaring episode, Barbara celebrates her birthday, but is Bernard's present going to be big enough? And just what will the vicar spread all over Hattie's muffins? Nudinits, coming to a euphemism near you soon.
I'm tickled pink.